My favorite Jewish holiday, if I'll tell you, it's funny. It was Hanukkah.
Why is that?
Because in Hanukkah we eat a lot of latkes. And a lot of, you know how you call this filled with jelly inside. How you call
jelly donuts?
Jelly donuts, right. A lot of jelly donuts. And this is kosher food made by Jewish people. I loved very much the latkes made from potatoes. That was very good. I love to eat a lot of this. This hurt my health, of course, but I still love it today. I like this because it told me a wonderful story. That story is Hanukkah means something. Chet means eight. Nun means Nerot, candles. Kaf Hei means the 25th of the month. No. Chet means eight. Nun means Nerot. And Halacha Kibet Hillel. Hillel said that you need to light eight candles. But there is another saying, Hanu Bekaf Hei, they camped, those who revolted against the Greek. They camped on the 25th of the month, Kaf Hei. Kaf means 20, Hei means 5. Hanu means camped. Their camp place was on the date of the 25th of that month, which is in Hanukkah, which is in November, I believe. And I like it because they revolted against the oppressor that came to rule the country, to take what is not belonging to him and make dirty the temple and put dirt in the temple. So I know the story, but I believe that you know the story too. Don't have to tell it again, but I like it because it is a symbol of freedom for me, and I like freedom very much. I like to be free.